battled Wednesday night, and once again, it was an upset in this division. While number three, Chipsy Sparse, set the pace, number six, Monique Missay, with driver Laverne Hostetler on the bike, and number five, I'm a Light and Sterling Book went to the wire together as Monique Missay took a head decision in 157 3/5. Ambrosiani rallied to be third.